We are making moves when it comes to personalizing instruction for students. We have a lot going on in our classrooms. We have 10 marks, we have Khan Academy, we have Guru, we have so many different ways now that we can personalize instruction for our students and support them in a blended learning environment.